We can choose different view modes according to the needs as a way to improve the working efficiency. Today, I'll briefly introduce the characteristics and applications of these four view modes. Take this slide as an example. Click the View tab. In the upper left corner of the screen, we can see four view modes, namely Normal, Slide Sorter, Notes Page, and Reading View. 1. Normal. The normal view is the most commonly used view for our daily use when making slides. The normal view mainly consists of three parts: thumbnail, slide, and remarks column. It is often used to edit the contents, styles, and effects of slide text, pictures, and shapes. 2. Slide Sorter. Click the View tab, and then click the Slide Sorter button to enter the slide preview view. Slide Sorter view is to display all slides in the presentation document in a minimized form. This view is often used to adjust the order of the slides and quickly set, modify, and switch animation. 3. Notes page. If you want to check the speaker's notes in normal view, the notes will be compressed in a narrow space, which is difficult to read. Although we can drag the mouse to adjust the layout of the page, the layout is unsightly because of too many miscellaneous elements. At this point, we can click Notes page. Compared with the normal view, the Notes page view is cleaner. It is mainly divided into two parts, namely slide image and body. Click the Body edit box to edit the speaker's notes. The Notes page view is often used to add, check, modify the notes of slides and to print the notes page. 4. Reading view. Reading view allows us to preview and review the slides we have made. Click the Reading View button, and the slide will be displayed at the window size of WPS Office. This view is often used to check the animation effect and the switching animation of the slide when the slide is made. Have you learned the four view modes of WPS Presentation?